I don't know what you guys are up to, but I'm putting a stop to it.
Uchiha, only by destroying you and all you represent can I even prove that I exist. Only by eliminating you can I know what life is. Now, make me feel it!
I'll be the one to stop you!
You are my prey.
Get ready! First round! Begin!
Disco!
Take that! Sharingan!
It's over. You're in the way. Slow.
Winner, Sasuke Uchiha.
Is that all you've got?
This is more fun than I could have imagined. What a thrill it will be to crush such an opponent! One who's capable of wounding me so badly! Such a victory will make me feel what it is to be truly alive!
The curse mark again! Can't move! My body!
You're finished!
Hold it right there! Alright, pal! Your bullying ends here and now! Naruto! Sakura!
Sasuke, hold on!
How dare you do this to Sasuke!
Who are these two? Who are they to you?
Huh? Who are they to me? They're my friends is who they are! You try laying so much as another finger on the two of them, and I will pulverize you!
Friends? You really are amusing. Enough! Take this!
Sakura!
What's the matter? Weren't you going to pulverize me? Show me the power that defeated Hyuga! And I'll raise that power to the ground!
Got to save Sakura and Sasuke! There's no choice! It's all up to me!
Yeah! It's time to go wild!
I won't lose to you.
This is the end for you.
Get ready. First round. Begin.
How about that?
winner!
Yes! I'm gonna become Hokage!
Why? How can you become so strong? For the sake of others?
We're alike, you and I. I didn't know who I was either. Why I existed. But it's different now. Because they saved me from myself. They rescued me from my loneliness. They were the first to accept me for who I am. They're my friends. And I won't let anyone hurt them. That's why I won't ever give up. I will stop you. Even if I have to destroy you.
Love. Is that the thing that makes him so strong?
Higara! Are you okay?
Gaara!
That's enough. It's over. Who knows, Naruto Uzumaki? Perhaps even I. Someday.
Now that I've come this far, there shouldn't be any problems. But you've aged, Sarutobi-sensei.
I see. All this has been your doing.
You used to be known as the professor once. And now look at you. You've become so feeble. Just don't let me down.
Orochimaru, you haven't changed a bit.
The Sand Ninja, as well as my own subordinates, are about to invade at any moment. An old man like you doesn't have the strength to save this village anymore. The Ninja of the Hidden Leaf will all be destroyed, women and children included. Destruction of the Hidden Leaf Village will be complete.
For all your cunning, you still don't get it, do you, Orochimaru? Don't underestimate the shinobi of this village! To protect their village, the Ninja of the Leaf Village will lay down their lives.
Pretty bold, old man. What do you think you could possibly do? The Hidden Leaf Village will perish today.
I won't let you. I'll do what I need to. I'll send you to your grave and right the wrongs of my past!
What?
Prepare yourself! Foolish Orochimaru! This should stop you! Your ambitions end here and now. My one regret is that I couldn't take you with me. Farewell, disciple. May we meet again in the next world.
You decrepit old man!
Where the tree leaves dance, one shall find flames. The fire's shadow will illuminate the village. And once again, tree leaves shall bud anew.
My plan!
choice. I must retreat for now.